again how we got here. Mr. Smooth himself, Andrew Garrett. He was the former champion, relinquished his title, retired from in-ring competition. And, of course, Dante Davis over there, he's down for the moment, trying to relive that legacy as the Falcon Arrow, the prettiest Falcon Arrow that you ever did see on the wooden ladder. Oh, gosh, he's going to be picking splinters out for years, and it might continue. Tyler goes up. Is this it? Do we have a new champion? The final cry. Is it going to be the final cry in this contest? Let's see. The final cry on this contest, and it is Scott Tyler, new champion, just like that. Give that man his belt. He's earned it. Fatal four-way contest. It is over, and a new champion of KCCW. It is Scott Tyler. We've been impressed from his athleticism from the very start, from the first time we saw him, and this is it. This is his moment as he holds his hand up high. He's been working his way up for almost 3 years now in the shadow of many men, but the final cry, you see it right there, is what does it. One, two, three, he is the KCCW champion.